We are continuing. Korn, the paradigm shift. This is, I think, track 8, I believe, of 11, not counting bonus tracks, which we will also do. This is punishment time. Sounds like some type of odd porn, but whatever. We're checking it out. And yeah, what was the last song? And aroused? Whatever. I don't know what the hell Korn's doing right now, but let's get into it. Hit like, hit subscribe if you're new, and let's check this out. Heavy on the synth again. Like the build. Versus, he's using that high-pitched voice he used a lot during the Untouchables album. So I like it, because it's different. We haven't heard that voice very much on this album, so it makes this song stand out. But the chorus, I thought the chorus that I heard, I thought that was like the pre-chorus. I was expecting it to drop into an actual chorus afterwards. I don't know. Let's see how it develops, though. I don't know about that. On a bed of nails, the breaking through one at a time. Cause every little move I make, the passion's mine.
Fighting to survive, there's no tomorrow. Fighting to survive, there's no today. Fight or flight, I'm losing my mind. Heavy on the heart, there's no tomorrow.
Heavy on the high.
song definitely woke the fuck up. Holy shit. The first half was kind of like, all right, standard. I liked he's using the Untouchables high-pitched voice during the verses. The chorus was lackluster. It felt like a pre-chorus more than an actual chorus. And then the bridge happened. It was excellent. It was soft. It was slow. Kind of haunting. Also kind of sweet. Like it had like a soft, sweet feel to it. And then kind of all hell broke loose. The shit hit the proverbial fan. That was great. The final act of the song is way better than the first two. The first two was okay. The final act was really good. It was really good. Absolute carnage. It was unpredictable. Didn't really know what sound they were going to throw in next. What is that? That screeching synth, maybe? I don't know. It was like a screech they have. A human brain should not like that sound. It's a bad sound. It's kind of nails on a chalkboard. But the way they threw it in, I liked it. I kind of enjoyed it. And they did it a few times. It was kind of like alarming to the system. And I was a fan. This is a good song. It's not amazing, but it is a good song. This is a good song. I like this one. Punishment Time. Again, my one critique, I wish they had a stronger chorus. The chorus is okay, but it's not memorable. You know what I mean? It's an okay chorus. It's all right. But overall, good song. Very well put together with some unique sprinkles added in for no fucking reason, but just to say they can. And I'm all for that. Cheers, everyone. Christmas is upon us. Christmas. Fucking man. I got kids everywhere. It's a disaster. Christmas just comes out of nowhere. I'm like, what the fuck? Well, there goes any money I was saving. Gone. Thank you very much, old Saint Nick. You big bastard. Damn it. I could rant about Christmas for a while, but I won't do that right now. Maybe later, but not at the moment. We have a couple more songs to do. We gotta keep the energy going, the momentum. I think we have three left. Ooh. I hope. I don't know if there is. This album has been good. But if it's going to be a really good album, I need one more banger. I need one more, like a punch in the mouth. One more. Let's hope that's going to happen. And if you are still here, then you are a real one. Hit the like!